ready to kick some serious booty, some serious boom boom in the next year. New Year's Eve is huge in Brazil. New Year's Eve celebration is huge in Brazil, and I love celebrating it. So this video is about how to bring in the new year with clarity, with purpose, and with passion, Brazilian inspired. Here I share how I like to say goodbye to the year that is just ending, and hello, welcome, and a big yes to the new year that is just about to start. I share here some Brazilian rituals, some really cool, beautiful, fun rituals, but also some very personal rituals that help me live on purpose and co-create the life of my dreams. Before the end of the year, the last week of December, around December 28th, 29th, or the 30th, I like to make a special ritual acknowledging and reflecting on the year that we are just leaving behind. I feel this ritual makes a lot of sense and is really, really freeing. So before we rush into the new year, we thank, we acknowledge the year that we are leaving behind and all the events that happened. So here is the ritual. Find a quiet place, light a candle if you want. Sit down, breathe, and start reflecting about how you have changed, how you have evolved. Think about all the things that hurt you, all disappointments and things that let you down this year. Reflect on things that you have done that hurt others. Think also about your regrets. Then take a moment to forgive others and forgive yourself for your mistakes and all that happened. Next, write all your regrets, hurts, and events down in little pieces of papers and place them in a bowl. You then have a moment of gratitude. Thank all the situations, all that happened to you because made you the person that you are today and somehow are part of your journey. Take the time to express gratitude for the lessons learned and then visualize them gently leaving or changing to promote your new reality. Gratitude, very important. You then take these little pieces of papers and burn them in a fireplace or outdoors, paying special attention to be safe. Take the ashes outside and sprinkle them into the wind or a body of water to signify you are letting them go, you are truly starting over, fresh and without any baggage. As the old energy flows out, experience a new lightness and vitality entering to your body and mind. Open up space for compassion, for forgiveness, for health, for prosperity and success. Time to welcome the new year, to give some meaning and have some fun too. No matter where I am on New Year's Eve, if I'm in Brazil or in the United States, if I'm on the beach or if I'm on the mountains, I like to celebrate it, to welcome the new year with rituals from my homeland, even if I have to modify them to fit the winter weather, because in Brazil, New Year's Eve falls during summer. So here are a few rituals, simpatia as we like to call them, to brighten your new year. In Brazil, the African goddess Iemanjá, Queen of the Sea, will play a huge role in your New Year's rituals. Many Brazilians offer flowers and gifts to this goddess, who
who brings good luck and prosperity. On December 31st or January 1st, if you are near a beach, jump over 7 waves and throw flowers into the sea as gifts for Iemanjá as you make a wish. I get so carried away with this practice that I make at least 3 wishes and jump a little extra for good measure. Wear white from head to toe. This is the call of both peace and good luck. You should try even if you are in the North Hemisphere. It will bring you a sense of clarity and you feel refreshed and ready to start your new year. If you live in a place where New Year's Eve falls in the winter and don't want to wear white, make sure to at least wear new white underpants. No kidding! In Brazil, it's believed that wearing new white clothing ensures that wonderful new things will happen to you. Have some fun choosing your New Year's underwear. Pick a beautiful, sexy pair of panties or a complete lingerie ensemble. Why not? Accessorize your outfit with colors that have meaning. Pink brings love, yellow and green prosperity, and white, as I mentioned, brings peace and happiness. But remember, color association is subjective, so make a choice that is right for you. What you eat on the first day of the year is very important in Brazil. On January 1st, some Brazilians eat lentils and rice for abundance.
Words have power, but words alone cannot express the vibrational essence of your dreams, your desires, and your purpose in life. No New Year's resolution. No New Year's resolution for me. I like to make a vision board, a collage, a mandala, and recommit myself to my life purpose and my dreams. New Year's resolution don't work for many people. They're a struggle. You make them in January, and by February, the first week of February, you already break them. It's because you're trying to push it, you keep your focus on something external. I want to lose weight, I'm gonna get a job, I'm gonna, change jobs, or whatever it is. So you make with them with words without embodying it. And as we know, to manifest anything, you have to feel in your heart, so you have to be it. You have to have in our minds and bodies. So instead of New Year resolutions, we make a hologram. On January 1st or the first week of the year, do this ritual. In your mind's eye, picture what you'd like to receive in your life and what lifestyle change you'd like to have. And imagine yourself easily receiving them. Feel yourself radiating with positive energy as you attract new people, ideas, and situations. See yourself joyful and happy with this new reality. Slowly begin to deepen your breaths. When you are ready, you may open your eyes. Take your time. Draw, paint, make a collage or a mandala to signify your new year. Make a symbolical representation of the universe or reality you want to embody and live. Have fun creating it. You must create fertile conditions to keep your dreams, to keep your purpose alive. So you post this symbol, this collage, mandala, wherever you made, where I can see it, where you can see it every day, and you look at them, and you give your full attention, your focus, your time. This is why this kind of meditation, visualization is so important. every day you take a few minutes to give it full attention, to look at it, and to be grateful for your dreams and purpose in life. Pretty soon you start embodying it, and they start becoming a reality. This will be a great new year. Please comment below, add your voice. I would love to hear from you, your thoughts on the subject, or if you have any rituals to share with us, please do. And share this video with friends. Please visit my site, vanessaisaac.com. I have so many great videos coming out for you next year. And as we say in Brazil, Feliz Ano Novo. Happy New Year. Happy New Year to you.